making practical tools part 1. Well, I decided to make it practical tools
and upload the video to the YouTube channel.
So let's go to make.